this is Jeff for Console Alliance, here today to unbox for you Soul Calibur V, one of my favorite fighting game franchises, and I cannot wait to play this, so let's go ahead and get started. Put this away. Got my sacrificial dagger right here. And first let me give you a good look at the box. It's a pretty nice box. A book type of thing going on. Let's see what's inside. Actually really nice. It actually feels like leather, or hardened leather. It might actually be, that's kind of cool. It's got stitching or along the bottom and top. Gold leaf. It's pretty nice, actually. And here's the Blu-ray disc or DVD for Xbox owners of the making of. And this must be the art book. How cool is that? And just a few little samples of what's in there. Concept art, some character profiles, a lot of cool stuff. And actually has the soundtrack here also. Has 17 songs on it. It's pretty good. Here's my code for the Dark Knight and White Knight costumes and character creation. I'll be sure to redeem that later. No peeking. And here is the game itself. And just want to go back to the box for a second, but it's actually got fabric inside and actually has a little, I guess it's supposed to be like a bookmark kind of thing, but I guess for just keeping everything organized inside. It's actually a really nice box. I'm going to put that on display. Let's pop this open real quick, give you a preview of what's inside. Case and the back. Interesting artwork. Booklet, of course. Black and white, pretty standard. And the game itself. On a very nice box. I'd really like to start playing this right now, so I'm going to wrap this up. It all fits in very nicely, how about that? So once again, for Console Alliance, I'm Jeff, and this has been another episode of Out of the Box.